Good morning students, let's solve today practice 13.1 question number 2. Find the length of each of the equal sides of an isosceles triangle if the perimeter is 60 cm and the length of unequal sides is 28 cm. Now what it is given? Perimeter of isosceles triangle it is given, okay. What is the perimeter it is given? Perimeter of isosceles triangle it is given 60 cm, okay, and the length of unequal side, okay, length of unequal side is 28 cm. It is given. See, now here I will draw one isosceles triangle for your understanding. Just see here. See, suppose this is isosceles triangle, okay? Suppose this is isosceles triangle. Now what is mean by isosceles triangle? Its two sides are equal. Suppose now if we'll take these and this side, these are equal sides, okay? So what it is given? Perimeter. Perimeter it is given. Perimeter of isosceles triangle it is given, and length of unequal side. Now these two sides are equal, means which is unequal side? Unequal side, this is unequal side. What it is given? Length is given 28 cm. Length is given, see, unequal sides length is given, perimeter is given, and what we have to find? We have to find the length of each equal sides, means these are the equal sides and we have to find the length of these equal sides. So we don't know these equal sides, so let the equal sides be x, okay. So what we will consider? Let equal side be x, okay. Now see, this side is x, so this side also x, because both of them are equal na. Suppose now if we will consider this side is x, this side also x, okay. Now what is the formula to find the perimeter of triangle? Perimeter of triangle is equal to side plus side plus side, okay, side plus side plus side. See, this side plus this side plus this side, okay. Now perimeter of triangle it is given, how much it is? Perimeter is given 60 cm. So perimeter of triangle, how much it is given? 60 cm. So write down of perimeter of triangle 60 cm. Now one side it is x plus, another side it is x, and on equal side it is 28 cm. So now 60 cm right here. Now 28 cm is here plus. If we will transfer to this side, then it will become minus. So minus 28 cm is equal to, now x plus x, 2x. Okay. So now 60 minus 28, how much will get? Now do the calculation. 0 minus 8 is not possible, so take, borrow 10 minus 8, 2. How much remain here? 5. 5 minus 2, 3. Okay, so 2x will remain here. Now 2 is here, multiplied. If you will transfer to this side, then it will become divide. Okay, so x will remain here. Now 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. So 16. So what we got? X. X we got 16. So what it is asked to find? Find the length of each of the equal side. So x we consider equal side, so length of each of the equal side is 16 cm. Okay, so at last what you will write? Length of each of the equal sides of an isosceles triangle is 16 cm. Okay. Let's solve question number 3. A carpenter wants to border a dining table of length 4 meter and breadth 2 meter with a thin wooden strip. If the cost of bordering is rupees 60 per meter, find the total cost of bordering. Now see what it is given. See, a carpenter wants to border a dining table. Suppose this is dining table. Okay. Suppose this is dining table. What it is given? Of the length, length how much it is given? 4 meter. See, this is the length. Length is given 4 meter and breadth 2 meter. Okay, so breadth is 2 meter. with a thin wooden strip. So carpenter want to put a border for this, okay, with a thin wooden strip. If the cost of bordering is rupees 50 per meter, find the total cost of bordering. Now see, here it is what it is given. Carpenter want to border. Okay, border means what we have to find here? Perimeter. Okay, of carpenter want to border a dining table of length. Means length is given, breadth is given, and carpenter want to border here. So what we have to find here? Perimeter. Okay, so first we will find the perimeter of this table. Okay, dining table. Okay, so find here perimeter of rectangle. Now see, this is 4 meter and this is 2 meter. Means this which shape it is given? Rectangle. Okay, so perimeter of rectangle we will find. Okay, or you can write perimeter of dining table. Perimeter of rectangle. Or we can write perimeter of dining table also, okay, because shape is, see which shape it is, rectangle. So I have written perimeter of rectangle. What is the formula to find the perimeter of rectangle? 2 into bracket length plus breadth, or 2 length plus 2 breadth also we can write, okay. So 2 into bracket length, length how much it is given? 4 meter plus breadth, breadth how much it is given? 2 meter, okay. So let's solve bracket first. 2 into bracket 4 plus 2m, so 4 plus 4 meter plus 2 meter how much it is? 6 meter. Okay, 4 plus 2 6, so 6 meter. So now 2 into 6 6 2s are 12, so 12 meter. So what we got? Perimeter of dining table. Perimeter of rectangle how much we got? 12 meter. Means perimeter of dining table we got 12 meter. Okay, now what it is given? If the cost of bordering is rupees 60 per meter. Okay, cost of bordering how much it is given? Cost of bordering rupees 60 per meter. Per meter. See, per meter. How much it is? Rupees 60. Now, how much meter we got? Perimeter of rectangle. Perimeter of this table. 12 meter. Okay. Per meter means 1 meter. 1 meter. What is the cost? Rupees 60. Then for 12 meter, what is the cost? Okay. See, for 1 meter rupees 60 for bordering, cost of per meter rupees 60. Then for 12 meter, this how much we got perimeter of this dining table? 12 meter. So for 12 meter bordering, what is the cost? So now here we know about 1 and we have to find for many. So we need to multiply. Okay, so now for 12 meter we will multiply by rupees 60. Okay. So 12 zeros are 0, 12 6s are 72. So rupees 720. So what we'll get? Find the cost of bordering. Okay, cost of bordering how much? Rupees 720 rupees. See, cost of bordering. Find the total cost of bordering. So cost of bordering is rupees 720. Okay. Let's solve question number 4. Find the cost of fencing a square park of side 350 meter at the rate of rupees 50 per meter. Now what it is given? See, find the cost of fencing a square park. Suppose this is square park. Okay. Suppose this is square park. Find the cost of fencing a square park. See, fencing word will come, then we have to find the perimeter. Okay. See, fencing. Okay, means from here we have to fence the square park. Of side, what is the side? Side it is given 350 meter. What is the side of this square park? 350 meter. Okay, at the rate of rupees 50 per meter. Okay, now side of square it is given 350 meter and we have to fence the square park. So we need to find the perimeter of square park. Okay. So find here, so write here perimeter of square park What is the formula to find the perimeter of square? 4 into side. Okay, 4 into side. So 4 multiple by side. What is the side? It is given 350 meter. Okay, 350 meter. Okay, so let's calculate this. 4 zeros are 0. 4 fives are 20. 2 is carry. 4 threes are 12 plus 2, 14. Okay, so 1400 meter. What we got? Perimeter of square park we got 1400 meter. Okay, now what it is given? Find the cost of fencing. So cost of fencing square park, cost of fencing a square park. Now what it is given? Rate, at the rate of rupees 50 per meter. Per meter rupees 50. Per meter means 1 meter. Okay. 1 meter is equal to rupees 50. Okay. Per meter. Per meter means only 1 meter. So for 1 meter rupees 50. Now how much meter square park? 1400 meter. See, here we got 1400 meter. What is the perimeter of this square park? 1400 meter. And for per meter, what is the cost? 50. Per meter cost is 50. Then for 1400 meter, what is the cost that we have to find? Means now we know the cost for 1 meter and we have to find the cost for 1400 meter. Okay. So what we are going to do? We are going to multiply. Okay. So for 1400, we will multiply by rupees 50. Then we will get the cost of square park. See, 0, 0, 0. This count the number of 0, 3 zeros. 14 fives are 70. So what we got? Rupees 70,000. So cost of fencing a square park, what we got? Rupees 70,000. Okay. Cost of fencing a square park, rupees 70,000.